it is closing. You cannot close down all of the borders. At least leave this one in Bui open. It was our favorite place to go, me and my dad. We used to come here and get dessert and yummy lunch. I came here since I was this little to go hear story time. I bought 1,000 of your books and I love all of them. And Borders is so good, I would spend half of my money just to keep it open. So don't close down Borders.
Alright, so my daughter being saddened by the fact that one of her favorite stores was closing, wanted to do something about it. And I could have done the acceptable thing and said that it was too late to do anything about it, or I could have said that they would never hear us, or they're too big, or we're too small, or there's nothing we can do. But instead, I thought I'd do the more responsible thing and said, sure, sweetie, let's give it a shot. So she made me promise to try to come up with an idea. So good, bad, or indifferent, here it is. You know, I would mix something very old and familiar with something very new and exciting. So we all have the Borders rewards card. I would have changed that into a Borders membership card. And your membership card would allow you to actually take books from the bookstore and return them, sort of like a library. Now, I know that's not exciting. Here's the part that I think would be pretty interesting. So when you set up your Borders account for your membership, it would generate you some QR codes, the little bar reading codes specific to you. And then what you would do is, as you read books, as you took books out of Borders and you read books, you would just take your code and put it in the back blank pages in the beginning or the end of the book. And you would encourage others to do that. And what this would allow you to do is, when you walked into Borders and you pulled the book off the shelf, you were looking at buying it or trying it, right? You could take your smartphone, simply scan that QR code, and then you could hear from the person what they had to say about that book. You could either hear a book review, or you could just hear about the type of person that read that book. But you could see there would be lots of possibilities there. And personally, I actually think that the people side of books would be very, very interesting. In fact, for as many people as you got to go to the bookstore to actually look for books and browse books and do book-related socialization, I think you would get tons more people just to go there and find books or book titles that they thought was interesting and simply people watched, right? People watched in a very cool and innovative way. You could see all these people talking about the books or referring other books that are like it or talking about the author or endless possibilities. So I would change the Borders bookstore into a new social experience all built around books and people that like books. So hey, this is the deal, you know. If this idea goes nowhere, that's fine. If this is a bad idea, that's fine. If this idea is too late, that's fine. But, you know, in the pure optimism that is inherent to the American spirit, you know, why the heck not put it out there? And if in some crazy long shot, anything at all good comes from this, then wow, what a great daddy to daughter lesson. Thanks.